This one. No. Yeah, that's up and running. Which is about all we can really hope for these days. This guy. My God, this dashboard is garbage. Oh, let's get this going then. Now that we have now confirmed that this is what not that out. Not that out. Set up some music. Well, we missed that TikTok. Let's go. Let's go to the. Oh. I just sense we're gonna be doing. Alright, so in theory, get some good games in tonight, and then I go and I play something else. Like, maybe do some EVE Online later or something like that, not sure. Just keep that music down, turned a little bit lower. Let's get rid of this guy.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Bum 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 bum. Yes. Fled. Extra windows. Heal up there a little bit. I don't, as much as this he likes to think it is worth it, wasn't. Continue it. Just gonna heal up off of him. It's gonna be a rough lane. Doesn't help that I can't apparently last hit today. Suck. Used up his potion. Really gonna miss out on the experience here for Cannon? Okay. Culinary degradation. Come on, ye. Thank you.
Thank you.
I wish that you had been a bit more on top of that. Luckily, the Cled is farming terribly. Like, he should be a mile and a half ahead of me. Where is he? So he's buying armor. Hey, my dude. Which one is? Maybe he's planning for me to be a bigger problem. Yeah. Come on. What? Now I can actually do stuff. That was way closer than it needed to be. What's that on cannon? I have no idea where Kai is. He should be doing more than doubling the output for him. Where's he? Yeah, that was a really weird interaction. I don't know what happened there. It's like I double ate him. Come on! Where? really irritated about that, but it's my own fault. Why didn't push the wave, my dude? Now that's how you do it. Yeah, we know. Got neighbors that smoke like fucking chimneys. Like, I swear they actually have to smoke like a packet of, at least like a carton. Thank you. I don't know why I'm leveling that. Should draw them down there. Take that. Push mid, hopefully. Oh shit. Yeah, they are. I got the assist. What stupid thing am I building next? Yeah, let's go that. Dead man's plate. Seems good. Much.
Now we shall gluttonize.
Alright. Ooh, yeah, it's a spicy language coming in on the team, sounds like. What the hell am I listening to? Oh, Sigma. Sigma dick. Ooh, I'll take that mount, Drake. Improved resistances? Yeah, fuck yeah. So the goal here at this point is is to continue pushing mid. Poke him. Keep an eye on top because Kled is don't care.
Adept of flavor is what I have.
Oh, this is about to be it. Got him. I gotta get better about warding.
What? How in the fuck did his...
Oh, he finally finished his gore drink. Okay. He gets Serpent's Fang. That's actually fucking the first time I've seen someone that's smart enough to build that. Oh my god.
Yeah. think we just push. Yes.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I'll take super minions.
All the world's a river, and I'm its king.
Hopefully that fight doesn't go too well. Okay. Give him the penta. God. Pretty sure I can't show this on stream. Pretty sure it violates TOS. place again. I'm going to... You can't bench the Kench.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
What a perfect background for this song. That's about right. Can I get a match, or is this just gonna be a forever queue? I'm gonna get auto-filled into jungle. Oh, Getting rid of this jackass.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Alright, this team so far is looking annoying. Garen?
Call me King. Call me Demon. Water forgets the names of the drowned.
Okay, so... yeah, this is gonna be a lot of poking. That's kind of what it just kind of comes down to. Oh my god. I've been in queue for like 8.5 minutes, 10 minutes now. Fucking kill me.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
I have another playlist to listen to here in a second. Starting to run out of this OST is almost done. Jin, I can probably catch. Yeah, can I get just like a generic? I don't need like specific. Let's see. There.
Alright.
Super annoying. It's Teemo, so in theory I actually do okay against him. After like level 5. I think. Alright, well, what are we doing? Let's.
Let's do that. Mac might actually get a game in. Alright, Teemo's gone for. Gonna be real aggressive. Flash Ignite. I anticipate a level 3 gank from Aggron. God, I really like the Slasher for that Vayne skin. What is this girl?
I see nothing splendiferous in this table's offerings.
I'm against Teemo, so. Actually, we're gonna play this real safe.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I refuse to succumb to culinary
degradation.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I have tastes that aren't easily.
A depth of flavor is what so this Teemo might just like bum rush me into the bush. This Teemo might be hiding in the middle of the lane. Stealth. Okay, so he tips the line derby. So he's gonna try to go for that kind of like big bursty play, I guess. I think that's the current like. Oh, fuck you, minion.
True appetite never wins.
think this is just kind of a play safe until I can jump on him. Yeah, he's got too many minions with him. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Piece of shit. He was dead if I had hit that tongue. Heck runs it on? Alright. I'll use that opportunity to take a plate. That's frustrating. So, yeah, I can basically just chase him down and beat him to death.
Gluttony is impossible.
Push this wave.
All creation is born.
20 seconds, I'll go and I'll eat him again. So heck of this up here.
To covet is to starve.
An ally has been slain.
No true hunger.
Alright. You fucking piece of shit. Ah. Yeah, now he's gonna go back and hide. Oh, this Teemo's not playing aggressive. It's frustrating. I need him to overextend. I killed the fucking team, huh? What's the story on the Hecarim? Hecarim is 3-0. Come on, give me that assist. Yeah. All right. Do I wait out the 25 gold? I'm pretty sure I do. All right. How are we looking? Okay. Our bot lane is 3-1. Okay, that feels really good. I needed to buy potions on the last pack. I probably would have been able to do a lot better. Me and Teemo are staying about even on.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's... That puts me way ahead of Teemo. And that actually brings us back up to about even gold-wise for the team. Because now the kills that we've gotten are shutdowns. Now we shall gluttonize.
Every heart has its own hunger.
Yeah, okay, there it is. Well, the shit lord is back. Okay, cool. Does he have... He does not have his main item yet. Which gives me a little bit. But no eyes on heaven.
Shit lord. God, I hate Teemo. I love playing this. I really wish the Zac had just committed to the Herald. I think we would have gotten it.
Hey Teemo, that was definitely a path that you took. Like none of them are on the map. Fuck you.
Okay. What an annoyingly, like, slow game. He finished his item. Which means it's time for me to go and get more magic resist. And for him to get some. Little fucking shitlord. Thank you for the tower. I really wish we weren't so deep in their jungle. More gold? Yes.
Shall transcend also down in my
head. Yeah, no backup on that one? Mm-hmm. Yeah, big fucking surprise. Yeah, if I catch the fucking Teemo, he's dead. And I think he knows that, and he's just been trying to, like, farm. But, like, he's keeping up with me and farm. Which means I'm ahead of him because I've got kills. Ow. I'm not just finna get the spirit visage. working on this. Oh, is she max CDR already? I feel like I accomplished something there. Can't find the one limit. Yeah, I tongued him. What the fuck? That fucking moonstone mirror. God damn it. I always forget that item exists because no one fucking builds it. And then when they do, it's so good. So fucking good. Just all the damage is fucking physical. Huh? Zach, what? Alright. He is taking, like, no damage all of a sudden.
Nothing escapes hunger.
Well, I'm going to see it too.
You've awakened something deep inside me is impossible.
God damn it. Yeah, they were literally all just in here. Now they all disappear. He's going magic pen, he has to.
To come in is to starve.
Yeah. little bit more armor for me now. Both of them are getting hit. Jesus Christ. They just can't, that fucking Jin is a monster. That's kind of how that goes. What? But I'm not so. This is gonna be like a Skyrim. $400 more gold. That's starish. And delivered the fucking gin to you guys. What the fuck are you all doing? Should help.
because at this point it's all physical damage is what's killing me. Literally fucking spit the gin right back in the middle of their team, or into the middle of my team. No one takes advantage of it. So fucking frustrating. Alright. That was a really good turn for us. I'm bored. Alright. We're able to turn this really hard in our favor. Alright. Okay.
That was ended up being a really good one too. No. Yeah, we're gonna call that for the night. Anyone that's watching, thanks for watching. Hit the follow button on Twitch. Hit the subscribe button on YouTube for whenever I stream again. Yeah, try and stream every night. Just kind of depends on time of night and all that.